So what exactly is a hotspot?
Basically a giant workstation. A system like the simulation you're in probably requires constant maintenance, which is what these seem to be for.
Is this the only one?
Of course not.
Jesus, would you look at the size of that thing?
Focus on the shield generators, otherwise you'll never get to the main console.
Don't worry, everyone loses to me. Guess I just pull these out. Unique hacking skills when brute strength works.
At the base of the structure.
Oh, sure. Alright, let's do this. Yeah!
Reinforcements engaged.
Good luck repairing shit now.
Done.
I'm showing some strange readings close to you.
Okay, fiery sky and rain canyon. What the fuck is that thing?
I don't know, but it isn't reading like a normal thing.
Okay, fiery sky and rain canyon. What the fuck is that thing?
I don't know, but it isn't reading like a normal thing. You can integrate your code with it.
And that means what?
It means once you take him down, get close enough, and I think you can absorb him.
Yeah, because I want that inside me. was nothing.
Yes, bravo. Perhaps my wardens underestimated you. I won't let them make the same mistake twice.
That can't be good.
Forget about him, Kinsey. How about setting up one of those training rooms for me?
I think I can do that.
So what did I get, huh? Teleportation? Laser vision? Bone claws? Please let it be bone claws.
Whoa, looks like the ability to freeze people and objects with an ice blast.
That sounds awesome.
Let me load up a few targets from the simulation for you.
Hold on. Are you putting in people who will try to kill me?
Don't worry. These are safe programs. You can't die from them.
Wait, is that it? This.
It looks like data clusters can be hidden inside walls. Use your blast to knock them out.
Oh, shit! Hell of an entrance there, guy.
I'll see if I can help with that. Okay, you should be able to recover from being knocked back in. Hold on. It looks like Zinyak added a shield to the warding code. I guess you pissed him off.
What else is new? So how do I get around it?
You'll need something more powerful than a weapon, so use your superpowers to deactivate the shield for a short time. Then you can shoot him. That works pretty well. Though the real thing might be a bit tougher.